Me Too Hype wasn't for nothing. I swear, you be asking rhetorical questions on purpose. Doing that much damage when any Pokemon is good. It was so long ago, I probably don't even remember. It was a long time ago. I normally don't even look at the stats at the end and just be so happy that I won. I don't even look at the stats for real, so I couldn't tell you. Because I don't look at the stats, I could have had a high damaging game and didn't even know it. Because I already know I got the win. The stats don't really mean nothing to me. We ain't break one goal yet. We could have did that earlier. Time, so you know what, let me just go heal. At the moment, oh shit. Wait, where the fuck is this Decentraland going? Dude, what the hell? Oh, get to Rayquaza. Get to Rayquaza. Get to the middle. Why the hell would he be sitting there farming? It's the situation, bro. I swear. This was. I could have sworn this was the. You really can't make this shit up, bro. You can't. Stupid.